Hey guys, Summit here. Once again, I just wanted to remind you guys that today on my channel at twitch.tv/summit1g from 6 to 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, we're going to be showing you guys a first look movie trailer of a movie called Hardcore Henry. It's just going to be me hanging out with some other streamers, Miss Vixen, Seltzer, and Force, and we're just going to be chilling out, talking to chat, playing some shooting games, and it should be a good time. So make sure you guys check out the channel, and I'll see you guys there. Seltzer and Force, and we're just gonna be chilling out, talking to chat, playing some shooting games, and it should be a good time. So make sure you guys check out the channel, and I'll see you guys there. Seltzer and Force, and we're just gonna be chilling out, talking to chat, playing some shooting games, and it should be a good time. So make sure you guys check out the channel, and I'll see you guys there. Seltzer and Force, and we're just gonna be chilling out, talking to chat, playing some shooting games, and it should be a good time. So make sure you guys check out the channel, and I'll see you guys there. Seltzer and Force, and we're just gonna be chilling out, talking to chat, playing some shooting games, and it should be a good time. So make sure you guys check out the channel.
Hello, 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 everybody. Rushlock, thank you for the host. It's very nice of you. Hello, 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 everybody.
Hello, hello, Rush everybody. Lock,
thank you for
Metallic Cat and Beta Killer and Alkiss nice and of you. Everybody.
Hello,
oh,
hello.
Echo. Yeah, no, I forgot hello, to turn off the, you know, I was watching streams last night, so you guys are getting echo, luckily. There, I turned it off. All right. Final countdown. Yeah, no, it's been stuck in my head all goddamn day. Yeah, it is, it's real tonight. Yep, yeah, I got it. Thank you, thank you. I think I fixed the echo. The echo should be fixed. Graver, you are my hero. Thank you. Arjun Nolan, good evening. Yeah, no, I'm going to take a deep breath and kind of relax and completely stress all at the same time. It's, you know, it's it is what it is. And so we're gonna get this thing started. All right. Whew, all right. So we have 3 hours and 10 minutes to finish this project. And here's kind of the highlights of what we need to do. We need to make music. Okay, we need some sort of music in the game. And I have a better idea about what I'm going to make this time instead of last time. Last time I was just lost. I wasn't feeling it. It wasn't good. It was kind of a mess. And I was going nowhere fast. But I think that I'm in better shape this time, at least conceptually. That may prove to be not the case. However, we have 3 hours left. This is kind of our minimum to-do list. Our minimum to-do list is create the music, and we need to put that in the game. Now, what's going to be weird about the music is that the music really isn't going to stop. It's going to be like the whole time the thing's running, and it'll never change. So you won't get different music for fighting or like figuring out a puzzle versus being on the map screen versus being on the title screen. And ideally, this would not be the case, but we are simply just out of time. There's no way, like I'm stressed enough thinking that I can create one piece of music here to create three pieces of music in 3 hours and get them in the game and do the other things that we need to do. It's just not possible. We also need to do, we need to be able to load and save your progress in the game and change kind of the main menu to say continue instead of new if you're continuing. And then when you actually finish the page, finish a puzzle, we need to make sure that that map screen really works and can reveal the whole way. And then we need to take our cheat out that's in there right now that just makes us go into the puzzle and etc. We need to put compile all the puzzle data into the game. All the puzzle data has been created and all the images have been created, and but the puzzle data is just some text files, so we need to copy the text files and we need to put them in the game as actual code, which shouldn't be a big deal. It should probably take about 15 minutes to do it all, but it's still another step. And when we're talking about 3 hours, 15 minutes is a lot. So, and then if we have the time, if for some unimaginable reason, we have the time and that all works, then we're going to get into the revealing the artwork as you do the puzzle. The artwork on the right side will become visible, kind of like a picture of what you're trying to create will show up on the right side. I don't know if we're going to get that far. I don't know how it's going to play. And my guess is that we won't have time for that. And we'll just end up centering the puzzle in the middle of the screen instead of it's like on the left side right now. I would hope to get to that point, but it's questionable. Anyway, so we'll see how that goes. 3 hours is not a lot of time to create an entire composition from scratch and do all of those other things, get the player loading and saving, get all the data in the game and the flow through the game all in 3 hours. So here we go. It's time. It's the final countdown, a special edition. Here we go. And, is Jungle on here? No, Jungle Queen is. Jungle Queen's on. She's not in the stream. She's in the other room. She's playing EDF. So we'll see how it goes. She says she's on her laptop in the other room. All right. So let's get this thing started. We're going to get right into it. By the way, hi, everybody, and welcome. And I'm glad you're here. And so we'll see how this goes. All right. Here we go. Let's start this off. Okay. So first thing we're going to do, we're just going to get straight in. And if I was smart about this, which I haven't been smart about it, basically the entire time. But if I was smart about this, I wouldn't focus on the music right now. I would focus on actually finishing the product, right? It would suck to not have music in the game, but it sucks even more to not have a completed game in 3 hours. To have it not functioning 3 hours from now would be terrible. So though I think that this is not the right way to work on this, this is not right the right order, it's the order we're going to work on it because we're just that stupid, I guess.
David, your time's ticking down.
Yeah, no, my time is ticking down. I'm explaining. I'm talking, and the time's ticking down.
You're making me panicking.
You're panicking, and the other. You're not helping by talking to me. All right.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So.
I'm helping.
Okay, we're going to make. I didn't know what to do last time. We are going to make a very, very, very simple composition here. We are going to make like the simplest of simple compositions you could almost possibly make. I could go with the very, overused Pachelbel's canon, chord progression. But we'll see. We're gonna experiment at least for a few minutes to try and see what we get to. So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find some chords. Find some chords to work with. So one of the things that I was thinking about. Is this? Did I just stumble upon the chord sequence for? I think I just did for. Close Encounters of the Third Kind. Here, is this Close Encounters? I'm going to play it. Here we go. No, that's not it. That's close though. That is. Yeah, that's Close Encounters. I think that's what that is. We're not going to use that. and I don't have a whole bunch of time to come up with a little sequence here. What's that? This is a space movie. There's some space movie that's what that is. God, I don't know. I can't remember. This is Pachelbel's canon, though. All right. I hate to use that. But you know, desperate times may call for desperate measures. That's an easy one to work with. That's for sure.
That's aliens. You're thinking of aliens.
I'm thinking of aliens, huh? All right. Maybe. Okay, it's broken down.
Already? It's been 4 minutes.
Those are four valuable minutes. God. All right. God, I can't believe I'm going to do this. But, you know, desperate times call for desperate measures. And just because I can't think of anything, I'm not. All right. Yeah, it's okay. All right. Whew. All right. Here we go. I think we're going to, I hate to, I can't believe I'm going to stick with this, but I am. I am. I'm embarrassed because, you know, that's the way things go. I should? No.
Yes.
Okay.
Ethan says that I'm now just backseat yelling. I said that I was staying out of the room so I could backseat drive, and then I went to backseat.
How exciting for all of us here. This is usually F, but we're going to reverse the F. We're going to do something a little bit fancy. Little bit tricky. Oh, they're not going to let me, are they? All right, stop. C sharp. No, that's not right. Okay. Why did it not make the right chord there? That was really weird. That's correct. G, B, D, yeah, that's right. Okay, all right. We're satisfied with that. That's going to be the chord progression. All right. We've used this. We're going to use this. We're just going to lather this chord progression all over the song. It's going to be a hot progression mess, we'll say. All right. So these are all major chords. Should be pretty easy to.
David.
Yeah. It's the final countdown. Why is it refusing to? Oh, I guess that's A minor. Is that minor?
Minor, not minor.
Minor, not minor. Melodic minor? It is a melodic minor. Ha ha ha! Ho 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 ho!
Hmm.
No, you aren't.
No.
Okay, major F. I'm majorly F'd.
Yeah, you are. This way I can look at you too.
Oh my God.
From the front and the back.
This is just insane. Okay, all right. So these are our kind of our, these are our good notes. What we're going to call here the good notes. All right. And so this gives me a map, basically, of what. What are some good safe values to use in any particular part of the music? It gives me a, you know, you can't really go wrong when you're pressing at least some of those buttons in that range when you're doing something. So let's start out. We're gonna start out, what do we, so do people, I think I'm going to choose here between guitar and harp. What kind of atmosphere do we want? We want classic acoustic guitar
harp?
Or do we want harp?
Harp.
Harp. You're saying harp.
I always go harp.
You're always going harp. Okay, harp it is then. We're going to transpose this after it's done, okay? Oh, no, we're done stamping chords. So everybody might be freaking out, but it's nothing to be freaked out about.
Why don't we ever see your servants and staff? Can you hear me?
I do. I do hear you.
Oh, I don't know if you have any headphones in.
I do have my headphones in.
We don't have staff, Roto. We have me. And children.
Okay, let's see what we'll transpose this here. Oh, come on. Let me grab this, please, people. All right, let's listen to this pattern for a second. We'll see how this. Too predictable, a little too predictable. I'm not super happy with it. Let's try again. Okay. That might be too jazzy. That might be a little too jazzy. All right, let's.
Officially.
That's not bad. That pattern's not bad. All right. I think we're gonna go with that. This is not award winning, but we're getting somewhere here. All right. You know what I might do? Yeah, I'm liking that. If this doesn't sound like the final cut, I want my goddamn money back. All right. That's not interesting. I did a delay there on that last one. Let's listen to that again. All right. It kind of works in some weird way. It kind of works.
What music software are you using, David?
This is FL Studio.
FL?
Yes. It used to be called Fruity Loops.
Fruity Loops?
Yes. Long time ago. Now we're going to go weird on this one. This is a strange version of this chord here. We're starting at C, which is normally not where you start. And there's going to be two C's in a row there. We'll see how this goes out. We'll see. We might need to we're just going to go straight F here. We're going to go straight F, even though that's not what we were looking for. This F may need to come up. Really? Thanks. You're just trying to screw with me, aren't you? You're helpful. C4. Yeah, we're going to need to transpose this. We're just going to need to go up, 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 is what we're going to say. This just needs to rise from the octaves. Twice I misclicked there. That's not a good start. Oh, G, yeah, G, G, B, E, no, G, B, D, right? G, B, D?
Yeah.
Am I
helping?
You are helping so much over there. Giving me new insights on exactly what to do on your next stream.
What are you talking about? I don't stream anymore, honey. Taking all of our
streams. Oh, really? Really?
Yes.
I see.
You know this.
That's kind of true.
All right.
All right. Let's take this whole damn thing and we're gonna move it on up. All right, let's give a listen here. Let's see how we're going. Not the most original thing of all time, but it sort of works. I guess the only question I have, okay, So one thing that we could do here. Let's break this into a. Let's take this up to C. And this is C, E, C, C, F, A, C, F, A. Yeah, we're just going to cut that. C, F, A. That's going into the stratosphere. C, no. A5. Okay, let's see if we like this better. We're sticking with that. Okay, harp done. Harp done. So now we just like, we turn that one off. We turn that one off. And in fact, I'm going to do something crazy here. We're going to copy that straight to guitar. We're going to take a listen to that in the guitars. We're going to take it. We're going to move it back down. There we go. Let's hear that. Okay, with the guitars, we're gonna move these over. Sounding good. That is working for us. What happened here? Oh, I just moved it over and it's just a little rust in there. All right. Slightly different rhythm to it. We'll keep it around just in case, you know, for safekeeping. Okay, we're happy with that. Good enough. Guitar done. Now we're going to go to cello. It's going to be the most simple cello piece of all time. Oh no, you're not forgetting about the harp. We're not going to forget about anything here. There we go. Harp done. I mean, cello done. change all these. And then we'll go with C, A, A, C. Yes, yes, I do, but I can't tonight. We are focused!
Panic.
We are panicked! C, is it F? Yeah. Cowbell, I heard you. This one has to just be short. That's just the way it's going to be. All right, let's listen to that. Okay, great. Cello, done. Done. It is just that crazy. Oh. Yes, pizzicato strings, baby. Pizzicato, it's coming. It is, here it goes. We're gonna do this odd. They're plucked strings. Plucked violin strings. This will work. This is gonna be unusual because it's gonna be off the notes a little bit. I mean, they're in harmony, but they're unusual notes to choose at this point. Not tonight. Okay, I don't like this one very much. Did I do something wrong there? I just don't like this one as much. Pizzicato. Done. Okay. You know what time it is? Boy, yeah, baby. It is time for the choir. It is time for the choir. I don't like that choir. I thought that I had a different choir.
I'm ready.
Loaded in here. Let's see if I can... All right, let's move this. Moving on up. Let's move up in the list. Alt. We're on tracks mixer 17.
All
All right. Okay, this is straight up, straight out of something. No, we don't want that. Never mind. We want, we're going to stamp straight on, stamp down some major chords. One minor. Melodic minor. Ah! Not the whole damn thing. Okay. Okay, and we're gonna take that, we're gonna take this down a notch. This is gonna be some bassy Oz. Alright, here we go. Okay, then we're gonna take all that, we're gonna copy that, we're gonna paste it right into this one. We're gonna bring this up. Yeah, it's just that crazy. Let's listen to them. Let's see what we got here. We got two different ones playing at once. That's full on group of people behind us just singing, ah, that's what it is. That's just so, so beautiful. All right. So I think we have most of the parts of the song now, except, so we're just gonna, we're gonna lay down some of the tracks now. We're gonna split this by channel. The last thing that we're missing is the actual melody of the song. Okay. So let's lay these down here. Laying it down. First, we're gonna go with our bread and butter. We call it the harp. We're just gonna spread that, smear that shit right on across. Just, it's just. Then we're gonna change it up partially through the track so that it is not. How come I'm not hearing it? Oh, we gotta turn these all back on. We wanna make sure that we're hearing everything now. Okay, those are all on, great. Yeah, okay, and then here we're gonna put, so this is gonna be harp. This is guitar. Okay, this is a kind of our foundation of our song here. Switch off a little bit here. Harp seems to be off just a smidge here. Great. Delete that whole goddamn line then.
Are you gonna show everybody your the practice song you did earlier?
No.
Why not? It was pretty.
Why would I do that? You're aggravating me. All right.
Really?
Yes.
Me?
Oh my God.
What?
We need some, we're gonna get some oohs and ahs in there. Get oohs and ahs. This is just gonna, we're just gonna paste that on in all the way. There's so much oohing and ahing going on, it's not even funny. All right. We're gonna go all the way across on that. And
okay. And then I was shooting you probably. Why did I feel so bad about it because you already shot me?
Okay, and we need some bass. We're gonna get some cello in here. We're not gonna start out with the cello. We're gonna bring cello in. We're gonna sustain the cello. It's gonna ride it the rest of the way through. It's gonna ride it all the way on in. Why is this being such a doofus? All right. Okay, and we're gonna need, let's get this cello. Choir. And what else do we have here? Pizzicato. We're gonna get some pizzicato early. Then we're gonna drop it out with the choir. We're gonna bring it right back in the middle here, just because it's gonna be fun just to have it there for a few seconds. And we're gonna finish it out with some. And then I think that's it. That's all that we've done here. And let's see what we've got so far. Okay, we're going to need to do some mixing. Okay, first off, the odds are way too high. Sounding a little better. All right, now we need a melody. All right, and we're gonna fart around with the melody here. We're gonna go to a new track. I'm a doofus. I don't know. Not just all day. I've been playing music all my life, so. Go over here. I'm gonna do a little piano action here. Let it flow. Here we go. Okay, all right, I think that we're gonna just record something. Here we go, we're gonna record something. So this is gonna be the main melody, and we're just gonna give it a try. We're just gonna let it fly, because we only have half an hour, and we're gonna just have to let it just come from, just gonna have to come from the soul. It's just gonna have to, this is the way it's gonna have to be tonight. It's just gonna have to be something that we get lucky with. All right, here we go. All right. It's still, I want to bring it down a little bit. I wish I could bring up my Wish I could bring up my piano. I can bring this up. We're gonna overdo my piano so I can hear it a little better. All right, let's try that. All right, here we go. Listen to that. We'll listen to that again here. Wasn't my best performance. We might record it again, but we're going to take a listen. Wait, no more recording. No more recording. We're just playing. Record that. Not super happy with it. We're going to try it again. Let's go again. We'll start from the top here. We're going to close this. Go back to this. Ah, go away. Ah, what is it doing? Why isn't it playing my whole damn song? I want the whole thing. Let's start again. Was a little better. I felt a little bit better about that one. Listen to that again. There were a couple mistakes, but we can correct those in real time. Let's listen to this. Thank you. Okay. That's not great, but it's not bad. Let's listen to that one more time. We're gonna lay that down. Relay that straight on down here for just a pizzicato. And we're gonna let melody. And we're gonna lay that down. It's pattern 8. That comes in a little bit late. There we go. Wait, this is not all the way over, is it? No, that's right. Is it guitar? What is this? Oh, we need to get rid of that. I don't know what that was doing there. All right. Okay, let's take a listen. Okay, so I'm gonna change that just slightly. I think that there are just a few things that I want to change about it. Some of them. Let's edit this pattern here. Usually the screen's a little bigger here. There we go. You guys can't see it, but I gotta change the volume on some of these hits here. They're just too soft. I have a keyboard that has velocity control, and like sometimes I didn't press the key hard enough, so the note gets lost. Okay, and some of these I want to adjust. There's some mistiming stuff. I could quantize this. But it moves, when you quantize stuff, it puts it right on the beat exactly when it's supposed to be, kind of thing. But it kind of loses a little bit of its flavor. It loses a little bit of the, the soul of the song. It becomes a little robotic. So I prefer not to do that. Raising the volume on a few of these things, but there were some of these things that were just like really, really off. I'm not super happy with the end here.
He's slow.
Okay, let's start from here. And what is that? Where's the, come on. I want to listen to this track. Come on.
Laser.
seems to be a consistent amount of delay. Sometimes there's delay between the MIDI interface and the application. So you get this kind of constant delay, and it looks like I have just a fraction of delay here. Put it slightly more in time. It should help a bit with the overall sound. Okay, we're doing pretty well here. I think we're just about ready to render out the song. And this will be the music for the game for now. Unfortunately, we only have time to make one song. All right, let's take a listen to that. All right, here we go. We're done editing there. God damn it. I just want to select the window. Okay, here we go. Okay, not bad. Not bad for 45 minutes of work. We're pretty happy with that. Let me think if there's anything that I could probably add to this. The only other thing that I could add. All right, we're gonna risk it with some drums here. We're gonna risk it with some drums. We're gonna see if we can get some. We're gonna rename this. And we're gonna put in some soft drums. All right. Let's see if we like that better or worse here. Rename this as drums one. Let's see. This is kind of risky, but that's okay. We're willing to take a little bit of time. We still have a little bit more time here. And we're going to put this in. We're just going to paint this across and see when we like it and when we don't like it. All right, let's go back. All It's the wrong note there. Right here. That note is just lost. All right, we're gonna bring that up. Let's back it up just a smidge. There we go. Next few notes are lost as well. We'll go back in, we'll raise the volume on those. Okay. Let's go back just a bit. We're gonna bring down the drums a little bit in the mix. They're sounding good. I'm kind of happy with them. I like them in there. They add a little pizzazz to the whole thing. Let's bring where I got the percussion. The percussion needs to come down just a bit. There we go. So we have time for just a couple more things. Let's get a crash in here. Let's get a crash. We're gonna get a crash. Not in this. We're gonna need a new pattern. That is a terrible sounding crash. Let's see if we can find a better one here. Where the hell is the... synth wave, whistle, piccolo, clarinet, ocarina, pads, banjo, fiddle, woodblock. Reverse symbol. We get a reverse symbol, but we're not getting a crash. All right. Never mind. All right. How about... I'm not listening. Crash. Hello. I think that one's all right. We're going to use that one. Replace. How do I replace this? Why is that? All right, well, we're just going to add it again. This is 9 for volume control. All right. And we're going to do that. Where should we place a crash? We'll try it there.
Oh, really? Oh.
Try it there. Let's see, let's listen to those. Not feeling it there. All right, those are going. I think it's going to have to be good enough. We're down to like 2 hours left. And I think that we're going to have to do make all the instruments banjos. All right. I think that we're going to save this as the game jam song. It is what it is.
Did you figure out how to loop it, David?
How to loop what? What is going on over there? Why? Of course I did. What does that mean? What do you mean?
Are you going to have it stop playing and then start from the beginning? Or is it like continual play?
It loops on itself.
Oh, it does?
So yeah, I composed it so that the melody was shorter than the entire length of the song.
And so it just loops.
So it just loops on itself. One thing that we lose here, I wonder if we should go pizzicato the whole damn time. These are the kind of questions we got to ask ourselves. It's important to ask these kind of questions. Bugging me. All right, that's good enough. We're gonna save this up. We're gonna export it as a WAV file. You can stop playing over there. Export this bad boy into our folder here. Audio. Game jam final wave. All right. Start it going here. All right, let's see how that came out. Let's. I'm gonna load it up here and. What the? Good God. Good God, man. What, the whole song? There we go. That's more like it. Okay, all right. So it is rendering the song now. It'll take a few minutes for it to do it. So in the meantime, we got to go to Visual Studio and we got to get this stuff going here. We got to get it going. All right. So we got about 2 hours left. We have created the music, which was like one of the biggest hurdles of the evening. And I'm okay with the way that it came out. We should probably just play the music while we're doing the puzzle. I would say not on the other screens. It's going to sound super quiet on the other screens, which is a shame. But it's weird to play that one song all the way through. I don't know which is the lesser of two evils there. Okay. Let's... In the meantime, we need to get the save file stuff going. So let's get some save file stuff. Oh, you know what we're going to do before that, actually? We're gonna get some puzzles in the damn game. We gotta get puzzles in the game. All right, we don't need this empty. Empty doesn't make any sense anymore. We have penny, robe, ring, owl, sheep, fire goat, scarecrow, raccoon. Did we redo any of those? I don't know if we redid them or not. I don't think that we did. We never went back and like retooled, you know, the crappy ones. That'd be something that would be nice to add, but so in order to do this, though, we need a list of the different monsters in the game, and I don't have that right now. All right, we're just gonna bring in the ones that we don't have here. We're gonna bring in armor suit because it's alphabetical. All right, it's going in. Okay, we can be done with that one. The beard.
Siberius and all the other screens play the music without the piano part for atmosphere.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. I'll render two versions of it. That should be pretty easy for us to do. That's a really good idea. I like that idea. Okay. This is Cthulhu. Gelatinous cube. Okay. Cyber monkey. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Cyber monkey is in. Dragon. Fire goat. Do we have fire goat in? I don't think that we do. Beard, armor suit, raccoon, scarecrow, fire goat. Yeah. Fire goat, scarecrow, raccoon, that's all in. don't have gargoyle. Ghost. Okay. We gotta get Kaiju. Kraken. Ooh, feeling the stress, feeling the burn. All right, Ghost, Mech Godzilla. Ah, Bedizzard. Yeah, thank you, thank you. It's the final countdown.
How long until the prize? That's what the countdown
is. It's going so well. Merman. Owl sheep, I think, was in. Yes. Owl sheep was in. Raccoon for sure, ring. Scarecrow, shark. Shark with laser. And, oh, I think that the song is done rendering. Skeleton. Puggy monkey baby. That thing was so freaky. That thing was... That was so bizarre. It was beyond bizarre. It looked so ridiculous that, like, it was just freaky. It would be even creepier if it looked somewhat realistic, but it didn't look realistic at all, and it just made it even more absurd, right? It just looked really stiff as it moved around and just really just terrible. Looked low budget, actually. It looked like a bad low budget puppet of some sort. All right, last one here. Okay, so we have all the data for all of the puzzles now in the game. I gotta assign them to levels. I gotta put them in some of the tables so that we can go through and make sure that we have all of, you know, we're gonna do this crazily untested. This is going to be kind of untested. All right, so the first three, we're going to need a puzzles H. Do. All right, we don't need empty anymore. Number of puzzles should equal 25. All right, puzzle. So the first area was the farm. It's the library, the farm, then the graveyard. And the graveyard was skeleton, ghost, werewolf, and vampire. So let's put those in here. They are, I don't need this in my ear anymore. They are, where did I just put that as? Skeleton, ghost, skeleton, did I misspell that? No. Ghost, werewolf, vampire. Okay, and then the next section was sunken ship. And sunken ship is shark with laser. Then it is merman. Might change the order a little bit here. And there is I don't think Cthulhu is in here. For sure Kraken. Was Cthulhu in the ship area? It looks like it. Even though he's not really aquatic, it's whatever. Cthulhu. Alright, and then the next area was dragon, for sure. That was one of them. And gelatinous cube. And armor suit, and last one was Kaiju Ashu, Merman, Mech Godzilla, Shark, Vampire, Xeno. Last one, I don't know what it is. Dragon beard, armor suit. All right, we'll try and hold that off for a second. Last section was, and then the final is beard. The last section was kaiju. And Xeno. And cyborg monkey. And Mechagodzilla. So what am I missing there? Which one did I crack and fire go? Gargoyle. Gargoyle? Gargoyle. Yeah, it's got to be gargoyle. Okay, good. Cthulhu is aquatic, no clues. Yeah, under the sea, that's where I want to. Okay, yeah, all right, good. Okay, so I think that we have all these. The beard's 20, which I don't think actually fits in our, I think it breaks the game to be a 20 puzzle. I think it does. All right. Yeah, yep, yeah, yep, yeah. That's the rumors. Those are the rumors. They aren't facts, I'll just have you know. Oh my god, really? You're just gonna sit over there the whole night and just give me a hard time? Oh my. Okay, so we have all of the data put into the game now, into our table. I don't remember where what we do with this data, where we put it in the map. Let's take a look real quick here. Okay, yeah, it's over here. That's right. So the fire goat leads to... That's what this is. We got to go back and forth here. Skeleton. Let's get rid of that. Skeleton to ghost to werewolf to vampire to shark. Merman.
There's a big house right over here.
It's a Kraken. The Cthulhu. This is coming together, people. This is coming together. Cube. We don't have names for these, but we're not going to have time to put the names to pop up on this on the map anyway, so it's not the end of the world here. Oh my god. Oh my god. The stress is real. We got to get music in the game yet. We're going to have to render another song. I think that we're going to have to render the atmospheric version. I thought that was just a superb suggestion. We'll render that after we're done here. And then the last one, Puzzle Beard. Yes. Okay. So this is one behind. We're just going to assume that you have to go at them in order. We could have done this differently. We could have gotten clever with it. We could have made it so that you had to do... you know, one or a different one before you would actually, you know, release. We could have had the map not just be linear. We could have made it like in different directions and different prerequisites and crap like that. But that is not the case tonight. Okay, with that, we should be able to build the game and run right into the... Yes, this is exactly what we wanted to see. We wanted to see nothing on this screen. We haven't completed any of the puzzles. As I go through and click these, it will traverse through the puzzles exactly how we wanted it to. The different puzzles are appearing. Things are happening. They're just different numbers there. That didn't draw back to the old one for some reason. That's a bug. The other one's a bug. And then it's bugged after that. After that, it just seems to be bugged with the back lines. All right. Oh, I know why. It's not bugged. I put whether or not to draw a line. I put a true false statement there. And I don't think I have them set up. But it is progressing through. It is progressing through the actual things. We got a little cheat that when you quit this button, when you hit the quit button. All right, here comes the big test. Will 20 by 20 go off the screen? Oh, it does. Oh, we are screwed. Yeah. It is just slightly too big. Just slightly too big. Now, it's just slightly too big. But there's a lot of empty space up here at the top. So I think we're going to do a very, very terrible kludgy thing that just allows us to delete. It'll just draw these up above the top of the screen in this particular case. This particular case only. So we will... All right. Let's go back. Now, every one of these... should be true, except the one that goes to the first goes from the last graveyard location to the first ship location. Last graveyard is here. Or maybe it's this one? This one maybe is false. No. This one is false. That, we don't want to draw a line from the shark puzzle all the way across to the other one. All right, we got to go through this again here. This is what QA is like. This is exactly what testing a game is all about. Just going through and cheesing our way through stuff to try and make sure that weird little routines are still working correctly. Okay, last one here. That should not draw a line. It did not. Good. But this one did. Yes, it looks fixed. As we go along our path here, we do have everything is being drawn correctly. I love how we have like 87 different fonts in this game. But the map turned out really nice, but it's not thematically go with anything. It's just, it's beautiful. All right, great. So look at that. That map, it reveals itself, it goes through the puzzles. If you solve the puzzles, then go, oh shit. Oh. Oh no.
Are you gonna cry? Is this the time?
I just realized that I'm kind of screwed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is a 6. Shit. There are, I don't have, oh my god, it resets everything. Every time you go back to that screen. All right, that's a bug. I gotta start writing some of these down. I have several bugs I need to write down. Okay, the dragon on the, we need to get rid of that. We need to do the 20 by 20 puzzle, too big. We need to, anyway. All right. I guess we should, all right, we need to go render the other song, because the rendering of the songs takes a few minutes, so we're going to go render the other song really quickly. I'll put my headphones back in. We're going to turn off some of these, see what it sounds like with some of these off here. So we don't want any grand piano. Okay, that's going to be fine. It's not great, but we will export that as Game Jam. What happened to our, when I'm going to save here, it doesn't seem to have Game jam. Data. Audio. Oh, it's there. It's really weird. Game jam title. Okay, it's rendering now that that particular song. So let's go back and get back into the programming here. Okay, so one of the things that I realized that, oh my God, where's my to-do list? I closed my to-do list. How could I have done such a thing? All right. Thank you. That's not helping.
Is it?
No.
Wait, is my job to help?
I was hoping it would be.
Helpful?
Yeah, I should have known better.
What?
Complete.
Come on.
We don't have a capture. When you finish a puzzle, it's got this terrible font, like, and this just text that appears on the screen after you've completed a puzzle. There's no fanfare. There's nothing. We may have to come with fanfare.
Fanfare.
When you win, when you reveal a puzzle, when you're done, when you finish one. So the map screen does reveal. We put in the map data. That is good. That was a step forward. I think the next thing that we got to do is we got to save and load the player. So let's do that. Now in the engine there's you know such thing as a save file that you can set up. I don't remember exactly what I need to do here. First thing I need to do is this. I need to set the name. We'll do that when the game starts. All right, we'll call this,
Can you hear me? Yeah, sorry. I hit.
All right, set the file name. Okay, great. Now, in the main menu, we will copy this, and we're going to place this, instead of saying play, we're going to say continue. We don't have a string for this. Oh my God. Oh my God, the panic is real! XL strings. I'm adding a continue string to the string table. Okay. All right, that is created now, and that is string token mm and continue. And this is gonna be the continue ID. You can properly troll me on Twitch? Is that what I just heard? Is that what I just heard?
Yes.
How exciting for me. I am so lucky to have somebody like you to troll me.
Aww.
Aww. Cake is sort of a lie. All right, now, when we come in here to if save file exists, Are there any parameters for this? No. Then we're going to add a dynamic button. Add win main. Continue. All right, and then we're also going to create a new button. When you because if you want to delete your thing. And yeah, we're not going to put a yes, no box. You're just going to, if you click new, you click new. That's just what's going to happen here.
You're going to delete old stuff?
We're going to delete old stuff.
Don't delete old stuff.
It's going to, it's just be gone. It's going to be gone. This is 1991. Thank you. There's only one save slot. Backseat driver.
Only one save slot?
Exactly what I just said. You didn't pay anything.
I'm calling shenanigans on only one save slot, David.
Okay, shenanigans away. Shenanigans to the rafters. I don't have time. I mean, if I had time, I would put one in. I mean, it's ridiculous not to have one. But This is old school.
Uh-oh.
We're kicking it old school here.
I can't. 1995. Man.
All right. New. Okay. I think that works. Everything is there. Do play. To continue. Player continue. Interesting. We can just do play instead of doing the new. We don't need a can be the same ID. We don't need a separate ID. We don't need that. Okay. Now, on exit of the game, we're going to have to player save. We should probably player save here. Maybe we should player save after each puzzle.
Oh yeah, inference of save slots. Why not use a convoluted password system like the old Nintendo games? Yeah, David, come on.
Okay, save, file load, what happens here? Okay, save size, is that what was returned? Okay. This should be the same as the size of our player data? We're just going to save the player data? Yeah. Yes, we are. Yes, we are.
One, only one.
Okay. Okay, that should continue. Now save, file, player, and okay, that should do it. Now we need to add these. Okay, we are going to save when they quit. Right before they shut down. And we are going to save when they come out of the puzzles in the main game. Where's the back button or quit button? How do we know when they're done? Do we put that in the note, nonogram? Do exit. Yes. If you complete it, then we'll save you. Right. Right. Okay, good. That's a good idea. All right. I think that that works. So now, that should save and load the character. That should be done. And it should do different things based on whether or not the save file is there. So let's see how that worked. Let's see how many bugs we have with that. Did I not? Okay. I thought that I did those. Maybe I didn't export them correctly here. Player continue. I misspelled it. Love those. All right, tin you. I misspelled it twice. All right, Why did my strings not work? Let's look at that header file. And then play, continue, new options, exit. Those are all there. All right. Contin, because I misspelled it. What is with me tonight? Oh. Yeah, I realized I need to do that. And then this. So yeah, that's fine. All right, good. Okay. All right. The save file wasn't there, so it says play, which is exactly what we wanted. Let's go through and do three puzzles. Okay, we've completed three. We're on the fourth. This should probably change so you can't select those again. All right, and let's go back. It knows that the save file does exist. It changed it. We're going to exit out of the app. We're going to come in, we're going to continue, and it did not like that, but that's okay. We're not going to judge there. That was okay. Oh, no, it's just going to exit out, though. This is supposed to be continue. There was nothing wrong with this. Oh, it's a copy paste. Shit. It did not load the save file correctly. An unfreed memory. Oh, nice. Well done. All right. Memory. Okay. We're gonna see what happens here. Okay, when we do new.
Excuse me.
First one's true, the rest of it's there, okay.
Oh.
This is now true, true, great. That's great.
An hour and 22 minutes.
Hey! And this is now true, true, true. Okay, great. Okay, that all looks okay. Let's quit out here.
Kitty says this game is totally going to be a huge memory hog.
Yeah. No.
There
are three trues. That's all correct.
Oh, my God.
And we will now continue.
That start screen's really good, David.
And
I'm
debugging here, so I'm going to take off the, you guys can't see what's going on really well because the game is over top of it, but I'm like looking at some of the code here.
Large one.
This is all.
And crossfire just to load it.
25 puzzles.
Player
completed. Equals puzzle completed. That all looked okay. Did I call the wrong thing after this? Did I like say new right after I said continue? I think that that's what I've done here. This is, I've done something really silly like that. I'm sure that that's what it is. Let's see if I ever call player new at some point. No. Oh! Now it worked. Great. Let's try this again here.
The guns for hire. Minimum required. The requirement's NASA.
Thank you. It's working. Now if we do new, it does work. Okay. We've finished one puzzle. We exit out. We load up again. It's got one puzzle done. All right. Why did that bug out? I'm worried about that. Maybe I pressed the wrong button or something. Okay, we got like, we're on the sixth puzzle there. See how this did. Great. Okay, good. There we go. We have, it seems to be working now. I don't know what the hell happened there. That was really weird. But player save and load is on there. The main menu is different. I think that that's all pretty good.
One play through or lose everything.
Yes, absolutely. This is the most harsh. This is it's like a the roguelike of nonogram games.
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly. Single playthrough, people. These are tough times. Deal with it.
This is hardcore.
Exactly. All right, 1 hour, 18 minutes left. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
What? Tell you how cute you are?
Oh my god. All right, so one of the things that we should do on that map screen, I don't know if we have the capability to do that. I don't remember if I drew. Did I draw an image? I'm going to quickly look at... there are different states... Okay. So we're going to go into what I would refer to as our bread and butter program, Paint. We are going to change this. This is our map button. Watch what I do here. Watch how real this gets. What color should our completion be? Green? I think green.
Oh, cat. Oh my gosh, she didn't meow at me like, come on.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you know you've completed it now. It's the greatest check mark of all time.
Oh my god. I really hope Eric isn't watching.
Wow! 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 That was harsh!
Eric, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Remember what he said about your question mark?
I know what he said about my question mark. I admit that it's not the strongest question mark of all time.
What?
It was... Look, for your sake, I will now shade my check mark because I've got all the time in the world to shade the check mark. Look at how good it looks now.
I'm 30 seconds behind, David.
You're 30, yeah, that's a disappointing 30 seconds.
Oh my god.
So these are the different states. We've got kind of question mark, and then you press the button highlighted when you're mousing over, et cetera, but this is disabled. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna change this. Oh, we save this.
Take the highlight out.
No, it's too late. Oh my god, we can't make decisions like take the highlight out at this kind of hour. Are you out of your mind? Oh my god. All right, so we got to go back in. We're going to cut that out. I can't believe that we're going back and redoing this, but we are.
Quaid,
we are.
You should have a shout out text. You're the wiener when you complete the game.
You're the wiener.
I'm all for wieners, David.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
That
And save these as the map buttons. Okay, now we're going to go back into Visual Studio, and we've cut those sprites out again. God, I hope that this works. Now we're going to the map screen, and if you have completed a location, has completed
74 minutes. Does it make it sound like more time when you say it in minutes versus hours and minutes?
I then image button disable. Okay, so this should make it now so that, look at that, you can see which ones you have completed and which one you are on. That is better. The check mark looks terrible, absolutely horrific. It is, and it's because of the shadow. But we don't have time to deal with it. You have, oh, don't backseat drive over there. All right, you've completed those. That's good. All right.
How do you know which one you're on?
Because it's question mark. You can't click the old puzzles now, which is interesting. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it is what it is.
You can't go do old puzzles?
You can't go do old puzzles right now.
Why not?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right.
David.
Because you're a one, this is a one-and-done scenario. A one-and-done scenario, people.
It,
yeah, exactly. Wham, bam, thank you, nonogram. Exactly, exactly correct. Okay, so now that that is something, okay? All right, so we've got to fix the 20 by 20 puzzle.
I think that should be your subtitle.
What should be my subtitle?
Wham, bam, thank you, nonogram.
Oh, I see. All right. Save vertical
points.
Clues, knuckle-gram, and close.
Speedrun mode. Nice. Oh my god. Val's Big Brother says no puzzle farming for loot. What sort of game is this? What?
You find, play. Play, we're going to define this as the Great Golden Kludge.
Oh my gosh.
This
chat
is going to be, we're going to be, this is probably about 64-ish, let's say 96, 96, the Great Golden Kludge is 96.
The Great Golden Kludge, what's that?
Yeah, that is the number that we are going to use if we're in a 20 by 20 puzzle. If current puzzle dot scale equals is greater than 15, then grid Y Great Golden Kludge. I think.
No tokens. No replays.
No nothing.
No fun.
No. Why would we have fun in this game? There's no fun.
There's no fun in games.
This is serious business, people.
It's almost all right. Business
stuff. Now let's see if that fixed. All right. We're going to go in. We're going to make sure that. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Everything seems to be okay here. We're...
Kluge said, Large Wine says, Kluge, that just sounds wrong. Yes, that's the point, Large Wine.
Yeah, no, it's gotten to ugly state, right? We're down at the end. We got an hour left. We aren't doing this the way that you would normally do something. You would drive this in a much better fashion with some good data and stuff. And right now I'm just like, yeah, what the hell? We'll just, you know,
change the number.
Because I've got to cheat on the quit button right now.
Are you dev hacking?
Yes, I'm dev hacking. I got to get to the end, people. I got to see if my... Oh, it worked, sort of. It was
dev
too
hacks.
Much. It was too much. So it worked. It worked. But it was not... But it didn't work. It worked, but
hacks.
Didn't work. Yes, I have dev hacks. Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, so that number was too big.
Oh, weird. I'm seeing everything 36 in slaves.
Where did I put it? All right, there it is. Let's see what that looks like.
Quaden says the fern is for the sequel called Fern's Resurrection. Yes.
Oh my god, it doesn't fit.
Hi,
it doesn't fit.
I came for the nonogram,
left
for the
checkmark. It did not fit.
No, it didn't
fit. It just doesn't fit on the goddamn screen.
Whew. Doesn't fit, David. Kitty tonight is all about seeing if David can keep his sanity.
Oh my god, I cannot believe this.
Kitty, it's waiting to see. It's the countdown all
right.
Until David cries.
Okay.
There's. Square size is a kludge.
I could. I don't know if I can or not. I think all my calculations are based on a set size for the grid, and the sprite is a specific size. So I'd have to go in and change the sprites, the X's, the squares, the grid scale, everything to 24 by 24 instead of 32 by 32 in order to fit the puzzle. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right. We're just going to have to deal with that one later.
Maybe David.
Don't maybe me. Don't backseat drive over there.
Oh, I'm totally backseat driving this whole time.
The only the thing that's probably the smartest thing to do is go and change that puzzle. So it is 15 by 15 instead of 20 by 20.
Or you could make it
so the boss is still 15 by 15, but who cares?
You could make it super hard and move all the top numbers over.
No.
Okay.
No. I think it just makes a lot more sense to change that puzzle, which is what we're going to do right now. We are bringing out the tool. We're bringing out the no-no.
On using hard-coded values. Yes, people, absolutely.
I mean, sort of, yes and no. I mean, that you know, normally you wouldn't, I mean,
this is why you
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter whether or not I would use hard-coded numbers there or not. I mean, anyway, it's kind of an irrelevant argument. Okay.
Beta Killer says, Jungle Queen, the big mastermind behind all David's actions, confirmed.
Yeah.
David,
we'll call
yes.
it Mastermind.
Confirm that I have my hand up his butt.
Oh, God. Oh, that is just wrong. That is just wrong. I remember in particular this puzzle was pretty tough to get to happen here.
Remember that Angel episode?
The puppet one?
Yes.
Of course I remember the Puppet Angel episode.
Exactly. Arjun says, more painting with Bob Ross, David Brevik.
Yeah. Pixel painting. Pixel with me. Painting.
So you're just changing it from 20 to 20...
To 15 by 15.
Can you do it 15 by 20?
Yeah, I don't know if the code handles that very well, though. Oh, God!
You just undid everything.
Damn it! I'm about to lose my shit.
We're all waiting for that, you know?
That's what people have really tuned in for.
That's really what we're watching. We're waiting for David.
How long does it take for him to cry? It won't be long now! He's starting to crumble! I can feel it!
He's about to blow, people.
Somebody quick get the hankies!
He's about to blow! Zydarius says, I'll pay extra for the original unnerfed version. Nerfs! I love how everybody's talking about DLC. Everything that's not being put into the game is going to be DLC.
Of course.
Large Alliance. Original Final Boss DLC. $10. Soul says, well, the tweet did say to come watch you cry. She has a point.
All right. There we go. We have a solvable 15 by 15. We're exporting this as the new beard. It just happened.
You guys, you're getting all the solution.
What?
Oh, there it goes.
What are you on about? All right. It's sad. It's sad. We're all a little sad. We all just, you know, died a little. Our souls. In our souls. But sometimes sacrifices have to be made. Sometimes we can't get all that we want because we just don't have the time.
That Guns for Hire says, yes, let the...
This is important. These are important lessons. These are important lessons in creating games right here. How you have to sacrifice what you really want because you don't have the time.
Oh, my gosh. 63 minutes left.
Oh, my God. I think I just threw up a little. Oh, really? Really?
Well, actually, I'm behind, so it's probably even like 61.
Oh, my God.
I'm 30 seconds behind.
Yeah.
Chaos Garrison is suggesting to use the filter.
Yeah, if I just used the filter, everything would have been fine.
Everything would have been fine if you just used the filter. Why did you use the filter, David?
Oh, God damn it. I gotta go through each goddamn puzzle to get to the end again because I accidentally used the cheat, finished the last puzzle. Oh my God, because I quit out properly. Oh God.
This is QA testing, everybody.
This is just a nightmare. It's this. Oh God, so many clicks, so much clicking. It's the final meltdown. All right, it worked. All right, the beard is in at 15 by 15, which is not ideal, but it is what it is, and it works now. So beard solved. Now we need to have...
No cheat codes.
We need the music.
1, 2, 3.
Should we put the music in?
I need game.
All right.
We need a game genie for the cheat codes.
I need to get my...
Hold on, I have to check my...
Wave convert going here.
Damn you, kitty! Uh-oh.
Okay, we've got our files. Okay, we've got the title file, and we've got the other one set here. What is going on over here? Go away. All right. On the main menu, how is this going to work? I'm going to load these songs right at the very beginning. Where were we loading the sound effects? We're doing the sound effects for this. God, this is just such terrible programming. I can barely live with myself doing this.
I'm so impressed, honey.
All right. Yes.
Beta killer. We miss him. Yes. This is hilarious. Is it too late to add some explosions?
Yes. Yes. This is. This is. Alright. See you later. What do we. Title. Song. This is Game Jam.
Tweeps says needs more unicorns and sparkles.
Title. Yeah, it does. It needs a lot of work. But in 30 hours is not long. That is incredibly short time to dedicate towards making a game. The fact that it runs is a little bit incredible.
We're all very impressed.
Play, sound, play.
This long distance backseat driving. Ah, you're loving it, kitty. I'm not killing ants right now, soul. I'm fully focused on trolling. And I'm catching up on, you know, thanks, kitty. I hate you. Police brothers. Zydarius says you did yourself proud for 30 hours, in my opinion. Pardon. Yeah, the power better not go out. PG&E, yeah, they've been good. Oh my god, T-Rex is riding laser raptors, riding sharks. Awesome. With freaking laser, right, yeah, exactly. The same one he got, yes, exactly, Soul. You got it. I'm telling you exactly how much I love you. And how much you've, you know, enriched my life.
Are you talking on our chat, like, in the other room and expecting people to hear it?
Yeah, sorta.
Okay. This is not.
Oh my god. But the version where there's no solvable parts and Mr. B sits in the background trolling.
This is not. This does not. This does not work. This does not work. Part of the problem was that I was like saving and loading this song while you're switching menus. But I've got to load this song once and free it once ever, kind of thing.
That Gunfire says, so I have no idea what Mr. B is doing right now. I'm the most confused.
I am programming. I'm trying to get these songs in the game. I call it free. Okay, I'm taking the time to do this the quote-unquote better way. I'm not sure how smart that is, but I am doing it.
Why are you doing that?
What's going on over there?
I'm complaining.
About a free-to-play game?
Yes.
And making you wait?
Yes!
I don't even want to hear it. Alright.
Hey, David, you have 15 minutes.
5-0?
Yes!
How could that even be possible? You were doing the same thing. You're playing that damn game.
The final meltdown.
It's the final meltdown. Okay, great. Free it.
I'm not playing anything right now. Oh, yes, I am.
Great. This should get all the music into the game. And I think that it'll load both songs. They should both stick around in memory the whole time, rather than loading them and freeing them all the time, which is better. Okay, now we just need to know when we need to start these. Okay, we need to start them in the main. What?
Are you going to play it for us?
No. I'm not done yet.
Oh.
I mean, I will when it's time.
Is it time yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Only when we exit. Do we stop? The song. When we come in, we start the song if it wasn't playing. Okay, let's go to the map. When we're coming into the map, we need to start the main menu song. That's the title screen one. We need to stop the game. Game song stop. And
yes. Everyone knows WoW was the first MMO. Oh, young flower child.
Game, where the hell was, where was my file? Game stop song. All right, and start that one. We just do that back. If we go into a location, we stop. Okay. It's going okay. I'm checking to see when, you know, you're pressing the different buttons, when to start and stop the different songs.
Not to freak you out or anything.
Oh my god. Then don't. Then don't.
45 minutes.
Okay, that should work. That should do everything. This won't be necessary. That's playing it. All right. Okay, now I gotta put in the headphones. We gotta test this. Let's see if this is working. You're such a jerk. Great. Okay, it has the different pieces of music. It worked, but it didn't work.
Do they switch nicely?
They switch, I mean, they don't switch nicely. It's an abrupt stop. I didn't bring the volume down. I didn't, like, fade one into the other or anything like that. We're not doing that tonight. However, the main song didn't render right. I didn't save it correctly or something. Like, there's not... Do I even use the bells? Like, saved it to some weird location or something. We're back in FL Studio here. Okay, that seems right. Let's try exporting this again. Maybe I didn't save it to the right location or something. Okay, we're gonna try rendering that again and try and get the right song there. It was just the piano part, unfortunately. So that was no good. All right, we gotta get back to Visual Studio now. All right, we have 40 minutes, which I wouldn't say is a whole bunch of time left. I'm gonna say that's not a whole bunch of time left.
Beta Killer's so optimistic. Game is feature complete now, yay.
Yeah, well, that's cast. Very...
Aww. And then he follows it up with, now watch the song render take 43 minutes to finish.
Yeah, exactly. No, yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Though I'm tempted to. Don't get me started.
Music fade out to DLC coming soon. DLC, that's right. That's part of the pre-order bonus.
Okay, we're not gonna do that. We are gonna get into the necrogram. Solve.
Spit and polish DLC. When's the spit and polish DLC, David? When's the can't run on any computer DLC?
That's never coming. It, unfortunately, this will not run on anybody's machine. But that's okay.
It'll run on yours.
It runs on mine. And that's what's important to me. Okay. Do we get the window numbers? God, that is just, I want to get rid of that. You're doing that again? You're over there doing it again. Oh my god. You're just having a really good time over there. Alright, oh my fucking god. I'm trying to focus here, people. Focus! Sure, you're helping. Helping with my... self-defense claim. Okay, here's where we draw the message.
Did it last 39 minutes?
Yep.
What's left on your very short list, honey? Short list.
Oh my God. I can't believe that you're. Oh my God. Yes, something like that. You're like some kind of shrieking. Alright, so we need a sentence. What am I saying when you solve the puzzle?
You're the wiener. Welcome to the wienerverse. Wiener it up.
We're saying you captured the monster. I'm not gonna say congrats.
So many wieners.
All right.
This is far more entertaining for me than anybody watching, probably. This is me.
All right, let's see what this looks like. Oh my God, what the hell happened here? I miscalculated something.
I have to wait 30 seconds to see your boo-boo.
Ugh. Sugar honey iced tea. Dongles.
You are below 35 minutes, David. I've got music accompaniment if you like.
Really? You have music ready?
Yes, I do.
Are God, if we only had fireworks, but we don't have fireworks. All right, we gotta calculate. We gotta center this. All right, that's good enough for a capture message. When you win, all right? It's only when you win. We remove the graphic sprite on the side. Doesn't look like we're gonna get to that. Doesn't look like that is gonna happen. All right, and then where are the fudgesicles is my stuff. All right, right side's gone, completion done, game music is rendering. Okay, centering of the puzzle. Play area width. See, if this magically works, I will be a happy damn camper. Look at that. It, like, worked. Yeah. Get to a bigger puzzle. Confirm. Okay, let's get rid of the cheat. No, I mean, I did, but I didn't. It's not going to be ready tonight. It is not going to be ready tonight.
So tell them what you have left to do.
I just have to package it up. I have to, like, compress the data with a tool that will, and, you know, make the MSI and stuff, which I'll do tomorrow, and we'll put it up tomorrow or maybe the next day. It'll be up on the website. It'll take me a day to, like, you know, get the data compressing and stuff, and to get the MSI made and test it. All right, God, I need a solution here. Wait. Main puzzles book. Really? Is that a shark? Are you playing Jaws over there? You're playing Jaws. Is that... What am I listening to?
It's Jaws!
Oh my God. Stress here. Did I do this wrong? You're sweating. Two. It's supposed to be one. Two. One. Three. Two. Three. Where did I go wrong here? Three. Two. One. Two. One. Two. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, oh, this is 2. If I go in here and I quit out, I'm still on that puzzle, only when I solved it. Let's try and come back in. Still there. All right, good. I think that we have a final, you know, the final... Oh, there's one last kind of not so big of a deal, but I'm going to put it on there anyway.
Would you say final countdown?
All right, I guess that I... How's the music coming? We got to get the right song in there. Was the music working?
It's not working.
I don't know. Maybe I'm like, oh shit, I didn't convert it yet. Is the final 1142. Okay, I got to convert the WAV file using my tool.
Also, Shiny says the music's too loud.
Yeah, well, we're not adjusting volume yet.
Cactus Egg says there's no cow level. There, yes, there's no cow level. And David won't be able to put the actual image of the finished puzzle up.
Okay.
Yes, so the plan was...
Last thing that I should do. I don't even care. All right, that's that. I think that we are gonna call it complete.
25 minutes, David.
25 minutes to spare. I don't think there's anything left that we really absolutely need to do. I'm not happy with a bunch of the stuff in there, and if I had time, I would go back and fix a bunch of things.
People are asking about the pixel art.
Yeah. I did all that pixel art, and I don't think I have time. All right, we're going to try it. That's going to be the next thing. It's.
Whew. I don't think you're going to have time, honey.
Yeah, well, there's only one way to try it.
Oh, credits. Golden Spitfire says credits, David.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. I could put my, you know, by David Brevik on the front title screen, but
that's
I don't.
That's a good point.
Don't care. Oh, I do. I have a Great Beard Games.
I have
a Great Beard Games thing. No, it's a title. It's a. Let's put that in. It's a. It's in the engine. It's the splash screen. I don't forget how to start it. Oh, I just have to start the application in the right mode. Let's get back into the main game here. I can, instead of going to this. It's. Splash. We start in. And then let's look at the splash code here. app mode. It's main menu. Good. Okay. All right.
Paint up, honey. Nobody can see what you're doing.
All right.
David?
What?
You got paint up. Nobody can see
what you're doing. No, I changed it.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
I changed it just in time.
No.
All right, there we go. All right, let's go back to paint here, and let's go with 1024 by 513 or so image. And I don't remember what size a lot of them are. I think I went 30 by 30
for
a lot of the images.
David.
What? Stop.
When your graveyard game splash screen comes up, you need to have it say moo.
That's a good idea.
That's large Hawaiian. Intro needs more moo.
That is a good idea.
Yes, you need to record yourself saying moo.
Yes. Yes, I do. I am panicking. Thank you.
Are you crying yet?
I'm panicking. There, I'm just panicking.
There were promises of tears.
Oh my God. You're about to see them. Soul You're not Breaker. Helping.
Soulbreaker is here solely for the tears.
I was promised. I want a refund.
Her name is Soulbreaker.
rotate, flip, horizontal. Okay, how many images do we have? We have 25, right? 25? 8. Oh my God, we just... I need space. I need space to operate, people.
You're not gonna get any space, honey. I'm gonna troll you all the way home.
I'm so lucky. Why is that... 120? Oh my God, God damn it. God. Not thinking. I'm panicking.
You're panicking. Do you need some, like, coffee or something? Will that help?
I've got coffee.
What? I got nothing. Oh, you need scotch.
I hate scotch.
How about scotch, honey?
No, I'm scotch comes after. After we ship.
After we ship?
Oh, my God. How much time do I have?
Tomorrow.
20 minutes. All right, I think I can do this. We'll see how.
You have less.
I did so much pixel art.
19 minutes, David.
I'm not listening. Blah, 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 blah.
19 minutes.
I know, I heard you. Feeling it. Feeling the strain. You're playing Jaws again? It's a good thing you're out of reach.
It's terrifying.
What is Jaws?
Yeah, the music.
It's the music is terrifying?
Yes.
Terrifying who?
Me.
Oh. Something like that.
Something like... Uh-oh.
Okay. Game jam. Data. Graphics.
No drunken throwing, please, is shiny.
Puzzles, sprites. Okay, now we go in.
Final stream pipe!
And,
what's with all the pink squares?
Will you please? I have got to take each one of the pieces of art and put it into the...
Pink squares?
Into the pink squares. I realize that. And I must say, you're not helping. Oh my god.
16 minutes.
Not only 16 minutes, but 16 minutes, and I've got to be doing, and I got to be fixing problems. All right. That one's done. Sneaking up on me. God, will you please, please? Okay, this is an epic disaster simply because...
Epic disaster?
It is because...
Epic.
Yeah, because like some of the sprites are the wrong size.
I thought you made them all the same size.
No, I did. I did, but then they. Jesus.
What? The beard?
I did, but then I didn't.
The beard has sparkles.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, the beard, then you changed it to a different size. That should be the only one that's a different size, right? Can you shrink it? Watching Iron Chef.
Iron Chef? 40 by 40. Great, the resizes. Oh.
15 minutes. David needs more scratch. Yes, he does.
It's not the only one. A lot of the images are the wrong size. I started out with an inconsistent thing. I was going to go back and fix them.
When you saw you had more time?
When I had more time. Yeah, then at the end. With all the time. You know, hello, all the time. Obvious.
Hey, David. David, look over here.
Oh, God. That's not helping. 60 by 60. Okay, at least this resize is easy.
Hi, Davey DB.
All right.
Nice guy, Dan. It's very nice. Says,
oh, my God.
It would be a game jam if the edges weren't a little rough. Still looks pretty cool.
Yeah, I've got a product.
You've got a product. Absolutely.
Which is not, you know, that's something. That's something.
Now the cow puns are coming out. All the cow puns are happening. Did Jungle just flash you?
She did.
To distract you?
She did. She just flashed me. She is trying to distract me. She's being cruel and unusual.
No, I'm not being unusual, honey.
Yeah, you're not unusual. But it's unusually cruel or something.
No, it's pretty normal for me, honey.
That's pretty true.
Oh!
All right.
Brian just texted me. Yes! I'm flashing David from the couch. Hey, at least I'm not getting fully undressed.
It's not helping.
Fully
focusing.
Undressed.
I don't think I can put this together in time. It's quite sad.
You've only got
all this pixel art.
Zydarius says, utterly riveting, down to the last minute.
It is. We're down to the end here.
Down to the final minute. Wow, honey, oh my god, that gelatinous cube is so cute.
I'm glad that you like it.
I love your gelatinous.
Most of them are fine. Some of them are not. I mean, I went with a consistent size for a lot of them once I got into a groove, but the first ones and the beard were not the right size. Ghost kaiju kraken. So disappointing. It's the eye of the tiger. I've got it. Oh my God, that looks so bad blown up. I mean, sure. What size is this?
There you go.
60.
Tweet. Oh, you're getting so close, David.
Yeah, on time, too. Robe Scarecrow.
8 minutes.
There, I don't think I can make this. Because I still have to cut it out and then draw the sprite, load the sprites and draw the sprites, write the code to load the sprites and draw the sprites, and index them correctly.
Oh, I hadn't seen your scarecrow! Oh! What's the one next to the rogue?
The ring? Yeah, that's part of your gear that you set out with.
Where's the wand?
I'm getting to it.
So you're not doing them in order?
No, I'm doing them in alphabetical order. I can just...
Oh, okay.
What size is that?
Trolley size? Vampire. Watching scary movies by myself. No.
Okay.
Faster,
it's done.
Faster.
That's done. I gotta drive. Doing this. Here we go.
Oh, Beta Killer made a straw poll here. I'm gonna link it for you, Beta Killer.
That's very nice. We'll see how it goes. All right, going back to Visual Studio here. I don't know if those images worked. It seems like that they didn't cut out correctly. And I'm not sure why. All right, nonogram game. Game Jam Final. No, we don't want that. Echogram. That's what I called it. You're playing the wrong song over there. That is not the right song.
What should I be playing?
Well, you definitely shouldn't be playing Friday the 13th over there.
This is Halloween.
Halloween, yeah.
No, not Halloween. Should I go back to Jaws?
Okay, let's see if we got anything to show up here. Show up. That's a good start. We're gonna reduce this down to that's better. I'm not gonna make it.
Not right either.
I have 1 minute. I didn't make it. Zero, one, two. Oh my God. I didn't make it. I didn't make it. We gotta get a compiling game now.
You ran out of time, honey.
Gotta get back to actually functioning. We just gotta go back to. And I'm out of time. Pencils down. Alright, well, we knew it was risky. We knew that it was going to be tough to make that, and it didn't. Oh. I did it. Pretty good. Pretty good for 30 hours. Music, art, puzzles, everything done. The game functions. You can play through it. It's got a bunch of different puzzles. We didn't get done nearly what I had hoped that we would get done. Not that that's really a shock. My dreams are always bigger than I can actually do. So, but anyway, there is that's good. That is that I think we did pretty well. So I am going to obviously I'm going to put this version of the game up as the final game jam game on the website. Anybody can download it. It's going to be free. Blah blah blah. You guys are welcome to give it a try. Now I'm going to spend some time, you know, actually working on it a little bit and put in some of the things that we didn't get in, put in some of this, the pixel art and stuff like that, and you know, clean it up a bit. put in another, you know, a title song and some stuff like that. That should help a lot. And so, you know, I think that in a few weeks I'll have like a more professional version of the game than I do now. So, but I'm gonna just kind of work on it in my spare time, and I'll keep everybody updated. I'll keep the website updated about the progress on the game as well, and maybe I'll do some post game jam puzzle game streams, show the progress as I go along. Just because, you know, you guys can see the progress that I make over the, you know, I won't stream at all. I won't stream the entire time. I will just stream kind of periodically showing the progress that I make, on the product. So, all right. So, thanks everybody so much for joining. I really appreciate it. I got a lot of positive response from everybody. Thank you. The 30 hours, we did a pretty good job. All things considered, I think that we got through a lot. There were some big time trials, trying to get the nonograms into the web tool and not having it work and just having, you know, that was a dark moment in the project. There was another dark moment, at the end of the last stream where the music wasn't happening. But overall, I think that the project went pretty well, I'm pretty proud about what we created. I appreciate everybody's help. We had some good brainstorming sessions together, and we got something that I think came out pretty good, especially for 30 hours. So thanks everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. I'll put the stream up tomorrow and on our YouTube stuff. Follow me at Greybeard Games if you guys do not, on Twitter. I use Twitter as my main communication device. And I'll see you guys soon. We'll figure out the next steps here, and I'll be tweeting about it. But thanks everybody, and have a good night. And I'll put the game up online in the next 2 days. Bye everybody.